रणबीर कपूर एंड कैटरीना कैफ स्प्लिट गॉट एवरीवन टॉकिंग. कैटरीना'स ब्रेकअप वाज सीन एज अ पब्लिसिटी गिमिक बाय सिनिक्स. हाउएवर, आफ्टर द फिल्म्स रिलीज, पीपल रियलाइज्ड दैट इट वाज इंडीड ट्रू. रणबीर एंड कैटरीना मूव्ड आउट ऑफ देयर लव नेस्ट इन बांद्रा. While Ranbir suffered a huge monetary loss, started looking for another place. Katrina Kaif shifted back to her apartment in Guldev Sagar. But seems like friends of the two stars are now trying to work things out between the ex-lovers. If buzz is to be believed, then Ayan Mukherjee, who accompanied the couple to their Ibiza vacation, is a regular on sets of Jagga Jasoos. Probably, he's trying to ensure that Anurag Basu has a smooth sailing. And the couple is not very uncomfortable with each other, since they split only recently. While it was said that Ranbir's friends were keeping Katrina at bay by not inviting her to their parties any longer, Katrina's recent visit to Aarti Shetty's residence quashed all rumors. It is also known that both Ranbir and Katrina are very close to Arjun Kapoor. So when Katrina stepped out with Arjun Kapoor, buzz of reconciliation between Ranbir and Katrina only grew stronger. Now, it looks like the friends of these two actors want the lovers to reunite and sort things between them. However, only time will tell if Ranbir and Katrina will indeed mend their differences and come back together. So guys, do you want Katrina and Ranbir to patch up? Tell us in the comments below and keep watching the space as we'll be back with more updates. John Abraham was in Delhi for promotions of his upcoming film Rocky Handsome, where he talked about Ritesh Deshmukh, who cracked some serious jokes on John Abraham. Recently, at an